What are you doing?
Wyatt, almost got it, there.
Well.
I just tapped into Claude's cell phone. It seems that Catalina captured his little boy friend. Oh, and those other losers too.
You mean Spriffy Viacom and PBS?
Whatever. Him, a ransom, media Cochrane dam for the exchange. Excellent, let's go.
Wait a minute, you're just gonna let them be held hostage.
If we're lucky, they'll be dead before this is over.
Splat girl, we have to do something.
No, we have to go make sure the job is finished.
I don't think so.
Oh, that's very cute, Splat. Really, now put that away, you're embarrassing yourself.
No way, girl Xupo, I will not let you hurt them.
And what are you gonna do, Splat? Shoot me, you wouldn't hurt a fly. Now let's stop all this nonsense and get going. Yeah, this is interesting.
I don't want to do this, girl Xupo, but if it means protecting my friends, I will.
Oh, I thought I was your friend. Hey 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 hey, really Splat, get over it. But, what was that?
That's a song. You used to sing together, do you remember?
I don't. Hey. Ah.
Splat girl.
You have no idea when you're done, you'll hear me bitch. You just crap the lies.
Splat girl, I'm sorry, but...
No, no more. This right here right now. Oh, screw it.